So it looks like we have to destroy a motor pool and destroy a weapons cache, and there might be a third thing. I'm not sure what it is.
Okay. Well, I'm going to remember to bring explosives this time.
Good call.
Okay, well, I'm ready.
Alright, I am almost there. Just setting up our little team things.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see how it turns out.
I see Hescos, so that's a good sign.
Yep.
Ah, we have lots of Bradleys.
Four units are now on standby.
Yes. One of those Bradleys should be empty? Maybe? This one? This one might be empty? Not sure.
Maybe.
I think one of them. Yeah. Yeah, the base model M2A3 is empty. The Busk one... Wait, no, there's another Bradley over there. One of them's empty. For you. I don't know which one.
I don't think it's this one.
And if you needed, I spawned in just a team, quote unquote. You might be able to just take control of them.
Oh yeah, here, I'll do that real quick. You now belong to me.
So that must be... Oh, that far one, I think, is by itself. It's not part of a team.
Yeah, it looks like this one is, because I can't get in it, so it must have guys in it.
Yeah, so this far one over here is empty, from what I can gather.
Move left!
On the way! Waiting.
Wondering if I should set my guys up with some better gear.
You got time.
I might as well.
You got all the time in the world.
Move right.
We'll go.
Okay, so yeah, it looks like we've got to destroy some weapons cache in the motor pool, take out those different sectors.
Ready.
We do have, obviously if you haven't noticed, there is a M1A2 over there, so we do have some armor support.
Move up!
On the way!
It looks like our local armored support for the day is brought to you by Obamacare. Good to know.
Is that what the tube says?
Yep, he is definitely Obamacare.
That's awesome. Mine says sodomizer.
Aww. Well, it's close enough, I guess.
Well, so you said we have one M2A3 to use?
Yep, it looks like that far one to the north there, that appears to be empty from what I can gather from stuff that I've placed.
Okay.
These two have people in them, I guess. I don't know if I can even control them all, but,
Well, yeah.
And then there is a Humvee over here with a grenade launcher on it.
Yeah.
And then we have two paladins for support, so we should have plenty of artillery to call in.
Awesome.
And obviously I've got this helicopter.
Yep. Well, I guess, I don't know, we could... I guess let me take a look at our, what we've got to do.
Yeah, I don't have access to that other Bradley, so, or this Bradley in front of me here, so this just must be one of those randomly spawning ones that will do stuff later for us. But I specifically called for a Bradley to be empty, so there would be one for you, so I'm guessing it's that far one.
Well, I have a bit of an idea set up to take out Charlie and the cash.
I see that.
I'm not sure if you plan on taking the helicopter or what, but...
Yeah, my plan is to take the helicopter. It looks like to go to the LZ, and I'll clear out that compound, and... From there, probably move to the northwest. It looks like there might be another compound up there at the very upper left corner.
Yeah, yep, looks like it. Here, I'll mark it. I would say, if I take this Humvee, and I'll move down Route Red to Route Blue, and move north along Route Blue till I get to the gas station up there, and I can set up an OP to kind of see what's in the area.
Right.
And then at that point, if I see that like your LZ area is clear enough for you to, you know, drop your guys off there to clear the compound. Then you can come in with your helicopter and take that, and then when you land with your helicopter, I'll just start moving up that road and clear those compounds and then move towards the cache.
Got it.
So, yep. Pretty basic, it looks like.
In the helicopter, I do have an RPG, and I did bring along stuff to bring a mortar tube, just in case we want to...
Some
closer indirect fire.
Yeah. Those mortars are a little more accurate than the 155 Paladins anyways, so...
Yeah. Yeah. In theory, once we... I don't know. I guess I don't even know the range of this mortar, but we might be able to use it when we're in A, on top of a building, to hit
Three.
B or
Gunner,
something like
that.
But got it just in case.
Well, that's a good idea.
2, 1, 4. Team Red.
Standing by.
Waiting. Team Red, get in that vehicle.
Roger.
Well, as soon as we're loaded up, I'll start heading out to do that recon.
Standing by.
I won't be that far behind you.
Hold fire.
Well, I mean, not that old. I'll be very far behind you, but I'll get there fast.
Yeah, that's why I figured we'll wait for me to get a good recon first, and then you
right.
can head out.
Looks like you're leaving some of your guys here, too.
I've only got 5 guys, so I've got all of them with me.
Gotcha. Oh, so this other team is still... Oh, what the hell they are? They're just there. you make it to Route Blue, I'm going to have the Bradley and the Abrams move up through Route Red.
Okay, sounds good. I'll let you know when I get to Route Blue then. Missed my turn.
See that? See you on the map. We're gonna have to take a right at Baka Baka Baka.
I have reached Route Blue.
Copy that. Armored units are moving to through Route Red.
I am 2 kilometers from OP1.
Copy that.
Sniper, 100 meters. Infantry, 100 meters. Front. Weapons ready.
Be advised, we are in contact. We have about a platoon-sized element at my grip. Find a good spot to just hold out. My Mark 19 is laying some pretty good heavy fire down.
Move right. Team Red, dismount.
Understood. Ready.
Left.
Waiting.
Roger that. Standing by.
Be advised, the 200. M1A is approximately heading into the opening to move north compound C.
Roger, copy. I have a squad size element directly to my north, 150 meters out.
300 meters.
I have eyes on a enemy truck as well.
100 meters.
There's an enemy. 300 meters.
Truck. I have drones moving specifically for that truck.
Roger. I lost my gunner in my Humvee. I see the tank coming in here. Yeah, that truck is in anti-air. It looks like it's getting shot up pretty good by the tank, though.
Well, it's a good thing I just turned around.
Understood!
Looks like there's an enemy technical in compound one. Nope, it's a truck with truck with anti-air. Scratch that, truck with anti-air.
Is it inside compound one?
From what I can see, yes.
I can drop artillery on it if you want me to.
Yeah, if we can get a, at least one adjust fire round on that compound. I have eyes on compound one, so there is at least a bunch of enemy infantry around there too.
Requesting immediate fire support.
Firing two shots, HE. ETA 25 seconds.
Roger. It's enemy infantry and truck, 20 degrees, north 20 degrees at 342 meters. Two shots HE. Stand by.
Moving to Bradley up to your position. Splash out.
Roger. Splash out, good hit. There's at least some infantry dead. I guess I'd keep an eye on that compound and we'll move into it.
Copy that. It looks like the Bradley's doing some maneuvering. Or sorry, the Abrams is doing some maneuvering around you.
Yep. Yeah, I see it driving around over there. Yeah, we'll move in on that compound. If we start taking fire from it again, I'll just have you repeat that artillery if that's possible.
Yep, I can do that.
Roger! Ready! 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 Solid copy!
Hey, Tom, you there? Hey, I lost you there.
Apparently.
Yeah, we're taking some good fire from here.
Contact, soldier.
Yep, I've moved in and I'm attacking with the Blackhawk.
Ah, damn, I just went down.
The Abrams is moving up on its own. The Bradley has also moved in to engage. Also, looks like other units from the main base are moving on to your position now.
Oh, yeah, Rod. Yeah, Compound 1 still has enemies in it. We are right outside it, though.
Roger that.
I've got two guys down, and I'm wounded.
Rifleman, 100 meters, right!
What's your position?
Soldier, 400 meters, northwest!
Is it possible I can get a pickup?
Roger that. At the fob, I'm on the way.
Yep, roger. I still have two guys left back there. LZ-1 is fairly secure itself, so...
Standing by!
I am popping smoke on my position. Roger.
minigun are definitely.
Guys are shooting out of the side of the helicopter with a minigunner. That's awesome.
Roger. Waiting. Roger.
Ready. Lots of guys just scattered around to the far west of the compounds. Or Sector Charlie.
Okay.
Well, I guess we're going to start moving up towards the enemy weapons cache.
Copy that.
Roger that.
I think the Abrams got someone trapped inside of a building. That other guy is just unconscious and hasn't registered yet.
Welcome.
Copy.
I have eyes on the enemy weapons cache. It's in the middle of this field up here.
Copy that. Looks like there's still some enemy infantry up there as well. Watch it.
Looks like I have enemy infantry by compound 4. I'm strafing the tree line with Mark 19. That had to have done something. Yeah, that weapons cache is detonating right now.
Gotcha.
Roger, main road.
Looks like there's a destroyed main road. Looks like there's a destroyed Humvee or something there. Yeah, there's some guys behind some sandbags. I think we may have just gotten them. Not sure.
Okay.
Yeah, I got two corpses there.
Roger. We'll move back to Route Blue and just move north along that real slow.
Copy that.
Roger. I'll mark where our rally point's gonna be. I'm just gonna hold at, it's gonna be checkpoint 2.
Copy that.
I just want to make sure that I've got some air cover before I go into the town up here. That's all.
Right. Just gotta power down the chopper so it can repair itself, rearm, and we'll be back up there in a minute.
No big hurry. I'm in this little army base here.
Infantry are moving through Charlie and they're heading north. Friendly.
Solid copy.
Not sure where they're going, but they're moving. I will have the Abrams move to your south and the Bradleys can move up to your northwest. We are repaired and we are on our way back to you.
Roger that. I have eyes on this town in front of me and I don't see anything. That doesn't mean there's nothing there, but I just don't see it.
Roger that.
That's the very southern section of the city of Zargabad, so...
Alright, I'm en route.
Roger that. I see ya, I'm gonna start moving in. I got contacts up on my left.
Enemy vehicles. APC 700 meters to the north, and a tank 700 meters to the southwest. I think that might be ours. I have the Abrams moving north to help you out.
Roger. I'm just gonna keep moving into the city.
Copy that.
I have to Fallujah this thing.
I'm all up for it.
You have infantry to the far east of your position.
Roger.
I am moving to engage them now.
Okay.
Since they are all out in the open.
Yeah, get rid of those guys. I'm just gonna weave through the city mostly. Oh shit.
Oh shit,
I heard. Did you get hit?
Nope, counterfoot measures worked, but I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, okay. I don't know where that came from.
It looked like it came further to the north.
I might see him. One second, he might be right by me.
Running low on ammo.
Roger.
Oh crap, this guy's all around me.
Copy. Waiting.
Standing by.
On the way. Ready.
Contact. Soldier.
I have enemy infantry to the north and to the west of my position.
Copy that. Abrams is coming to help. There's enemy armor. Ooh, I gotta swim back around and figure out where he's at. To your west.
I shot an anti-air guy. He might have been the one that shot at you.
Yeah, I've only been shot the one time, so we're doing good. But it looks like it's a BDRM or something. Like, it's an APC.
I've got at least one enemy contact in the mosque. If I can get a little OP in the building I'm next to, that I should be able to get an artillery strike right on that. Oh, something blew up near me.
Oh yeah, I hear it. Looks like the enemy APC just got destroyed. Enemy sniper at the mosque, apparently.
Yeah, that's probably what I saw. Ah, yep, I see enemy infantry running all over the mosque. Oh shoot, I have a man down.
That guy's running around all over the city, just running north, it looks like. Contact got called out for a mortar.
I have one unconscious wounded man in the little compound I'm holed up in right now.
Nice.
That leaves me and one other guy in the fire team.
I can drop some guys off for you since I'm not really using all of them at all.
Well, if you drop them off and have me take them over, I'll have to take all of them over. I can't just take some of them.
Gotcha.
Unless you can send me like a squad or something, but
sadly I don't have that power. I can only give you what I got access to.
Yeah.
So I've got that. I just can give you an Abrams.
Nah, I don't need that. I can deal with the one dude.
Maybe people in that Bradley you can commandeer.
Nah, I can deal with what I got. I'm gonna steal some supplies off of these dead enemies if I can find some.
After this point, you might get a resupply too.
Looks like we cleared the town.
Yeah, there's still some infantry running around the edges, but for the most part, it's clear.
Well, I'm gonna put this guy under cover, and hopefully he'll get better eventually.
That.
says there's an eliminate vehicle objective 140 meters from me. I'm gonna go check that out.
Yeah, I'm not sure what that's all about. I thought it was all destroyed.
Yeah, that's that BTR that's sitting right here. It's all dead, so I don't know.
There is a motor pool to the south here.
Yeah, I'm heading there right now.
Yeah, this looks like a couple trucks. Like, just oversized pickup trucks. I think that vehicle's one might just be a like a universal one.
Yeah. I destroyed the motor pool.
My guys are calling out armored vehicles 1 kilometer to the northwest.
Well, there's that last point up there, so that's quite possible. Yep. I'm gonna start moving along Route Green there.
Copy that.
Oh shit. There's a flipped enemy truck right here. It's still running. I don't know if there's anybody in it. It doesn't look like it. It's an anti-air truck.
Might have to destroy it.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow it up right here. Oh. I left my backpack behind. I'll have to use an AT-4.
I have an RPG in my helicopter if you need it.
Well, there's an extra AT-4 in the Humvee. That should do it. Plus, I could use this Mark 19 if I wanted to. I just didn't want to use all the ammo for it.
Right.
I've only got 2 belts left.
Guys, you've got enemy contacts on Route Green.
Roger. I just messed one up. Oh, there's another. I hear a lot of fire coming from the next point up here. From Bravo.
Yep, we're firing on them, they're firing on us.
Oh yeah. I see enemy checkpoint.
Copy that, I see him.
Oh shoot, I'm firing canister rounds, that's all I have left for this thing.
Damn.
Roger. I was like looking for this explosion and there's nothing happening.
Out of ammo. Ready.
Yeah, there's an enemy squad moving in. From my west.
Roger that. Moving in.
I see movement. Man, 800 meters, ferry 285. Man, 700 meters west. I see movement. Man, 800 meters due west.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt somebody.
Oh, shoot, I got a technical flanking me.
Yep, I see him. My guys are shooting on him. Looks like they bailed.
Might have. Yeah, I might have just killed him. Nope, there's one more.
Someone's trying to get a lock on me. I don't know what, but something is.
Standing by. APC, 700 meters. West. Man, 700 meters. West.
Is there any friendlies to the north of my position?
Northeast of your position there is a Bradley, but he is probably... he's about a click out from you still. I'm actually going to check on them right now.
I see an enemy BTR-70 straight north of my position. He's probably bearing 340 at 300 meters from me.
Alright, let's see if I can't distract him at least.
I might try to drop Artie on him.
Roger that!
I have
firing a got a bunch of artillery falling on the northern side of there with all those infantry and that
vehicle are.
Roger. I dropped 3 rounds on that BTR as well.
Gotcha. Apparently my chopper is bingo on ammo. Oh, no, the right gunner's out of ammo. Left gunner's still good.
Okay.
Bradley finally got back into the game. He's moving now.
Oh yeah, that's a direct hit. Follow me, infantry.
Be advised, more artillery is falling, splashing out.
Yep, Roger. I'm running up to this destroyed technical for cover, so... I'm gonna move up into this oil refinery place here.
Copy that. We have a lot of infantry in the tree line on that road to the north.
Roger.
Trying to get Bradley to do something about it, but he's being a pansy. Will not advance.
That's fine. I'll get a good observation point up here, and then see if we can get some fires down on him. There are enemies in this oil refinery.
Copy that. I am bingo on ammo completely. I have no more ammo left.
Okay, you head back to base, get rearmed or whatever if you need to.
Copy that.
I can use this artillery to help keep their heads down if I need to, so that's fine.
Yeah.
Looks like we took the point.
Looks like the next mission is just to RTB. So, I'll come get you.
Okay. There's an enemy vehicle I gotta blow up.
Still. Yeah, there's still plenty of enemies around, but I guess we don't have to kill them.
Just waiting for my dude to get up here so we can get in the chopper, then we can head out.
Copy that. God, this chopper's fucked up.
There he is. Looks like I have a wounded leg. Ah, shoot. He got in your co-pilot seat or whatever.
And you can get in that seat, that's fine. There's no ammo left anyway.
Okay. I dropped all my grenades, smoke grenades and everything. Yay!